Okay, this is our first walk with the camera. Let's go ahead with it then. You lead. You go ahead. I'll follow behind. Where are you going here? On that piece territory. You give us a tour of the neighborhood. Yes, talk to him. Talk to him. Where are we at here? Where are we going? No pulling. Quick, see where we were coming from. Turn around this way. Back down to Oliver. Yeah, that's not interesting. Come on. Here we go. Follow me. Good place to go. Let's go down the alleyway. Here's the alleyway. This thing even have a street name. It's just the back alleyway of these houses and apartments and whatnot, where all the students live. The frats. Bunch of frat houses around here. Student housing. These right here are private homes, but down further. What are you looking for? Yeah, your buddies aren't there right now. Buddies, you're not right there right now. Come on. Yeah, you weren't going to talk to that pole? Thought I was going to have a filming sensation. Come on. This alleyway is one of my favorite walks. Don't know why. I guess it's more out of the traffic and people, but there are plenty of people come out here. As you see, this is where a lot of parking of them are. Well, on the other hand, you got these private homes right here. Isn't that right, Oliver? Landlord's involved with this building right here. Right, tell them. This is a new thing they put up. It's pretty ratty here before, and they made it pretty nice there. Come on, you Hornyaka. Thank you. Whoa. Hey, leave that alone. Nice car. Another nice car. Student housing. Come on, Oliver. You love going for a walk, that's for sure. Don't they all? Don't they all? What you up to, you? Get over here. We're heading out to the street here. Better be careful. Better be careful. Alright, be careful. There we go, be careful. Don't pull you. Hey, don't pull. Yeah, do your business. Ooh. Go to the park, that's it. Rich student housing. Show you more of that in a minute. Don't have any left, but you're still trying to give it to him. Come here. With the circling knee. Come here, we're going this way. You're tugging on me. We gotta show the world over here. That's it. Let's go this way. You ain't keep it steady enough for anyone. Make you famous. Yeah, get over here for a second. Give the people an idea where we're at. Don't eat it. Don't pick it up. Don't touch it. Oh. let's not look at that. Okay, you be good while I have to take care of that. Intermission time. So back from intermission. Oliver's got his fixation on some dog barking. Oh, it's in the car right there. There they are, Ollie. Making you famous. What do you think, Ollie? What do you think? Get away from that. Get away from that. Come on, you. Hey, come on. Come on. Whoop, I'm making the horns blow everywhere. Get over here, you. Stop making me spin around. Come on, stop fighting. All right, let's go through the park. Stop fighting. Up, 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 up. Sorry. Welcome to meet him if you'd like. Oh, well. What do you see over there? Get out of here. Leave them people alone. Come here, you. Always gotta fight with you. Can't have a peaceful walk, this doesn't happen. Can't have a peaceful walk. Come on. Back with me. Have to spin around. It's okay, gives me time to get some filmage. Some filmage. You can always stop and pause and see what you're missing. What do you think? Is that what you think? Out of the park now, circumnavigating around. What do you think of that? That work for you? No. This filming gets me talking too, like I'm talking to myself. But I ain't, because later. Later other people are going to be watching, supposedly. So I'm not talking to myself. Come on, or maybe I am. Back to the future. Back to the future. How'd that come out? Yeah. Scan places, frat houses, and female frat houses, whatever they call them. Usually lots of women and skirts and whatnot, but they're asleep now, I guess. Resting it off from yesterday's festivities. Probably should have had a camera out then. Working on it. Let's go this way. No, we got the sun, so we'll go this way and avoid the sun a little bit. Need to look down that way. Keeping everything, the streets and everything, kind of see. Not that you can't find out if you don't really try, but... I don't want to cause any ruckus around here. Stop messing. Come on, stop messing. Stop messing. Stop messing. Spun nice piece of glass. Are you used for it? Maybe I do. Come back later and get it. Rummager that I am. Some girls on the porch over there, but I don't want to be obvious. Don't, no pulling. Get out of there. Of course you had to. Come on. Of course you had to. Around the corner here, I think, is where my friends Turn Up the Bricks, the band, lives. Got Sergio and Alex and Alan. Go give you a little outside around tour when we get there. Starts right here with this kind of crazy stone. You see this stonework? Or this cement? See how it is over there? Go through the tunnel. Look, somebody's car is here. Look. He's got them, what do you call it, Washington State University. This is the parking area of it. And watch as we go around. Look how it is here. See how they built this thing here? Easy, Oliver, don't pull. Ooh, they got all this garden here. Look. What the hell? Oh, they got the lights going, yeah. Christmas. Vegetables. Took some pictures. Maybe I'll fill into this too, right in this area here. Oliver, don't pull. Don't pull on me. Look what you did. You got this all I'm gonna have to pause it now. Okay, so now be good, calm down. I know you like them, they're your friends, but let's go. We can't visit right now. We're just gonna film it. I'll stop. Need to borrow that bike sometime to take this camera out on a tour. Bike tour. That's where we had that party, right here. I was hoping he'd see them. They might have visitors. I didn't check with them first, so we'll just continue our tour here. Continue our walk. Come on, Ollie. He's snuffing around all the time. As you can see, college kids. Michigan State University and their football team. Whoa. Hi there. Come on, buddy. Better not be thinking again, because I don't have a bag. Better get you home in case you do think that. Let's cross the street here. Let's cross. Get out of the street. No, you don't make it easy. What did you eat? You can't have that. Get that out. Stop that. Right now. Get. What do you got? Better do. Hey. You can't have that. Some lady's hair thing in the jig. You won't give it up, will you? No, you won't give it up. Won't give it up. What do you got there? Get rid of that. You're not supposed to have that. You're very bad. Come on. Yeah, what's that? What is that attitude? What is that attitude? How are we gonna go? Come on, you. Now that you got it off of that, come on. Come on. They're knocking themselves out. Hope we're getting this. Light's against us. We'll come down. What do you think? Nah, you're gonna be good. Ready? Come on. Easy there. Easy there. Come on. Another back alleyway here. And be home soon. There you go. Be good. Show them around. Don't think about that. I don't think so. The T back alley here that leads right back to my house. Show you in a second. Deck, you can cross through that way to the park. But this, we go dead ahead and to the left slightly, and there's the house. This is that right out of our. And this is kind of a short walk, really. Because you were bad, making it difficult for me. The house. And maybe that's more information that you need. Oh, Oliver. Stop it. I told you not to do that. Okay, so. Charlie, what's happening, Charlie? Say something for the camera. Oh, yeah? What else you got to say? What's this? There's Charlie making your debut. It's Hollywood man. Tell him, Oliver. Yeah? Yeah. Thank you.